Good afternoon. On Saturday, October 27th, 2018, my office charged Robert Bowers with federal murder and assault charges relative to the horrific acts of violence he committed at the Tree of Life Synagogue. Today, Robert Bowers made his first appearance in federal court. The judge advised him of the charges against him. He is detained in jail without bond. The federal magistrate judge scheduled a hearing for Thursday, November 1st at 10 a.m. At that time, we will have the opportunity to present evidence demonstrating that Robert Bowers murdered 11 people who were exercising their religious beliefs, and that he shot or injured 6 others, including 4 of whom were police officers responding to the shooting. Our investigation of these hate crimes continues. Under the law, we must present this case to a federal grand jury within 30 days of today. Our thoughts and prayers continue to be with the victims' families and with the community. And rest assured, we have a team of prosecutors working hard to ensure that justice is done. Thank you.